Well, here it is. It wasn't as pleased with it. In my head, I had it perfect. It didn't really turn out perfect. The cover pages on the text block were wonky. And I think that's basically because I left slightly too big a gap between the spine piece and the two covers, but also because because of the size of the bit of leather I had to use this stitch seam, so it kind of makes it a bit of a tapered, and that's why it turned out as it is. And if you look at both, they're kind of at the same skewy angle, which is, you know, annoying. But it was the first time I tried anything like this. I've seen a few videos on it, one by Sea Lemon, that was sort of the main one I watched. I know Jimmy DiResta did one, and there's other people as well. But I'll definitely be trying this again, and it's nice to try new materials. So hope you enjoyed it. Please do like and subscribe, and I will be doing an interview wrap up. I'll put a link down in the description once it's all done and dusted, so keep an eye out for that. But I won't launch it until probably New Year's Eve in a couple of days' time. So if you're watching this and you hit the link, you'll get first dibs on that one. Well, if you don't watch it, have a happy New Year, and see you again in the New Year.